You ask Tiger to calculate. This deals with the order of operations. The final result is 36,800. Let's solve it step by step. Simplify exponents and square roots. 8 to the power of 2 equals 64. 192 to the power of 2 equals 36864. Calculate any addition or subtraction, from left to right. 36,864 minus 64 equals 36800. And so the final result is 36,800.